Hey guys, my name is Natalia. We're going to do some dumbbell chest press on a stability ball today. So first, I'm going to sit on the stability ball, shoulder blades on resting on the ball. You're going to be careful not to be here on your back. Then I'm going to grab these dumbbells. I'm going to go 90 degrees at our chest and you're pressing up. So this is going to be a little bit more challenging than a standard chest press because the stability ball forces you to engage your core more and requires more stability.